Hey there, it's Andrew. If you have an NAS device from which you've lost valuable data and you need a straightforward recovery process that won't break the bank, this video is for you. Today I'll be showing you how to recover data from an NAS storage device using a software solution over your network that does not require a physical connection. We'll be covering it step by step and should be totally easy to follow even for those that aren't tech savvy. And by the way, if you end up liking this video and you get something out of it, always be sure to leave us a like down below and consider subscribing to the channel as well. That would really help us a lot. So first of all, the recovery methodology that we'll be using is a data recovery software solution for both Mac and PC. Data recovery software has come a long way in the last several years, which makes it a prime choice for data recovery from an NAS device. And this way of recovery completely eliminates the need for things like the physical reconstruction of the RAID in question, a complex protocol or procedure, or even expensive recovery services as a whole. The software is also applicable in many different scenarios as well, such as when you delete files from your NAS device, you format part of or your entire NAS device, you have an individual hard drive corruption, or even an entire RAID corruption. Now, the only real caveat to this would be some serious physical damage, such as broken platters or electrical shorting. In those cases, you would likely still want to consider a professional recovery service, but those issues tend to be pretty rare. Now, the software we'll be using today is called Disk Drill, and for today's application, it is the perfect NAS recovery software solution. As a US-based company, Disk Drill has been around for a while and has slowly risen to the top of the industry as an extremely capable data recovery software solution. And just recently, a new feature has been added that allows for robust NAS file recovery with their standard Pro software package that is for both Windows and Mac. With this feature added, you're able to do things like recover from many different RAID types, recover from many different file systems, as well as compatibility with a lot of different manufacturers. Disk Drill's powerful and robust recovery algorithms give you the best shot at recovering from your NAS device, and it also allows you to preview all of these files in their entirety before you purchase a Pro license. So without further ado, here's my easy step-by-step guide on how to recover data from your NAS storage device. So the first thing we need to do is adjust a slight configuration within our NAS device called a Secure Shell Protocol, or SSH. This will basically allow Disk Drill to fully communicate with our device via the network. To do this, the first step is to log into your NAS by entering the NAS IP into your internet browser and hit enter. Then log in with your admin username and password. Then once the settings are open, go to your control panel. Then in the list of options, locate terminal and SNMP. And finally, enable the SSH option for your device. Now, a couple things to note here is that it's generally going to be advised to use a wired connection for your device if you can for the sake of time. And another thing would be to make sure that your antivirus does not block the connection as well. Those are two things that would be valuable to pay attention to. All right, so with this taken care of, we can install our software Disk Drill. So go ahead and download Disk Drill from the official link in the description below and install it to your computer. And once it's installed, open it up and we can connect our NAS for scanning. Select the NAS via SSH menu, hit Add Network Storage, then enter the same NAS IP and admin info you did previously. This will connect your NAS device to Disk Drill, which will add it to the disk list. Now all you have to do is select your device from the list and hit Search for Lost Data. And this will begin the scan for lost data on your NAS device. Now, a cool feature of Disk Drill is while it's scanning your device for data, it will display all recovered files in real time on the screen. These can be browsed while the scan is still going on, which is great because this can save you immense amount of time instead of waiting for the entire scan to complete. Now also, at any point during or after the scan as you are reviewing the files, you can enable preview mode inside of Disk Drill to see a full preview of each file recovered before actually recovering them. You can also get a recovery chances indicator as well, which is pretty handy. Now, once you've found the files you want recovered from your NAS, simply select them with a check mark, hit Recover in the bottom right, and choose a save location separate from your NAS device itself. I'm going to choose my desktop. Then hit Next, and Disk Drill will export all of the selected files to the recovery location you selected. And that's it. That is how you recover data from an NAS storage device on a Mac or Windows PC. I really hope you guys have enjoyed this video and you got something out of it. If you did, always be sure to leave us a like down below, consider subscribing to the channel, and leave a comment. Let us know what you think. I always love reading your comments. But that's going to be all for today's video. My name is Andrew. Thank you for watching.